Welcome back, Chain Gang. It's your boy Carrie, and I call me Parker, Carrie Cage, or anything of the sort. And today we are once again in the thick of it. We're here with Jesse. We're still looking for Tommy, but we're also looking for Abby. I hope we can find her. So we learned in the last episode that Ellie has known that Joel initially lied to her for a long time now. I mean, to be honest, 2 years isn't super long, but, like, out of how long they were friends and together and had this, like, father-daughter dynamic, for the last 2 years she's known that Joel had lied to her for 3 years about being, you know, one of many immune peoples. But we know one thing, and that is, she wouldn't be on this crusade for vengeance if she didn't care about Joel. Because even though in the flashback she says that she'll go back to Jackson, but her and him are done, they were gonna go watch that movie together just before he died. Curtis and Viper 2, I think. So there's still mad love for each other. And that's all that matters to me. I think this game was supposed to come out last year in November, and then it got pushed to February, and then it got pushed to May, and then it got pushed to June. I'm not complaining because I love this game, and if you can iron out bugs and make a game great, then you should. And look at these visuals; it's just stunning. The story's good too. I like this seeking vengeance thing. It's very Kill Bill. Which, to be honest, I'm pretty sure Joel probably made Ellie watch at some point. I don't even have close to nearly enough materials. Okay. I'm not really sure where I'm trying to go. Oh. Never mind. That was easy.
I think Abby's picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
It is a pain in the ass. But where is it?
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could jump.
Can you use that road? It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
You lead.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Yep.
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
It never is.
This is wrecked.
I don't see.
I guarantee it's not going to be that straightforward, Jess. There's going to be something to get in our way. Such as hurry up so it doesn't stay in our way. It's never just shoot guy, take boat, move next place. It's always look boat, see boat, make plan for boat, run into the walkers at some point. Hide, kill all of. Jess. It's never that easy.
Need a hand? Sniper spotted at 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Come on. It can't be that easy. Yep.
We can get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I would have went to go get Tommy.
See what it was.
Just got leagues more difficult.
Keep looking, fuckers.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Base.
We have four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, Base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know.
Huh? The corporal is here! Keep it down!
Over here.
Might have her.
I'm on it.
Oh my god. Ah!
Shit. Never can just be easy, can it? Always has to be some run around. One day, I'm gonna play a game where the objective is straightforward and nothing gets in the way. I don't even want that for a whole game. I just want like one pure level. Hey Twilight, long time no see. One pure level of just straightforward, nothing getting in the goddamn way. Like a game show contestant with the parting gift, I cannot believe my eyes. Those are two bullets fired and missed. Fire. missed.
Track her down.
Walk forward. There's one left.
Fuck!
Is that all of them? Just got a little bit more complicated.
Got away.
There's at least three.
Anyone see her? Where the fuck is...
No one in this area.
Yeah.
We're doing all right. Okay. I gotta keep moving. There's the boat.
It's a drug buzzer! Stop her! Push forward!
Damn it! Now is not the time to speak of blood.
Steady.
Woo! This does not go as fast as I wanted to. This is actually kind of underwhelming.
Okay.
Watch it just.
No one's following. Right. Here's the Ferris wheel.
Oh shit? It's gonna be kinda hard too.
Please go through.
Here goes nothing.
Now what? There you are.
Perfect. Abby, I begged you to stop, and you brought this on yourself. Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scar fuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have, and I want you to take it. Randall. Save right here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like and comment and subscribe if you want to. If you, I'm sorry. I've been Carrie Knight, calling you Parker, Harry Cage, or anything of the sort, and I hope you had a good time, because you know I did. If you really like this, please feel free to tell a friend, and if you didn't like it, then tell me what I did wrong. But till then, we'll see you next time. I've been Carrie Knight, and it's been an honor.